Hi guys, welcome to Nurture Tech Academy. My name is Lokesh. In this video, we'll see that what is a sub-function, sub-procedure or a function procedure. If you talk about the programming part, we normally create programs. Okay, every program is known as a procedure. So, in broad sense, there are two types of procedure. The first one is sub-procedure and the second one is function procedure. With the help of macro recorder, you can only record a sub-procedure. You cannot record a function procedure. See, what is a function procedure? What is the difference between that? If you talk about sub-procedure, it's a procedure. It's a series of steps that Excel follows whenever you provide some statements to it. Okay, but function procedure, it's like a machine. If you provide an input to it, it'll give you a certain output. Let's say if I type sum. Okay, sum in itself is a procedure. It's a function. Okay, so it's giving me a sum. So it's a sum procedure. It's a function procedure actually. So that is one of the functions. So we can create our own function. So let's see if I just go to this VB window, which is Alt F11, and let me insert a module first. I hope you remember this. I have already cleared this thing in the earlier video. Now let's first type a sub procedure. Okay, let's say sub. Again, taking an example, hello, and which give me a message box which says hello, Nurture Tech Academy. Okay, so like this, hello, and let's say welcome to Nurture Tech Academy. Now if I just play this procedure with pressing F5, they show me a message box. So it's a series of steps. This is one of the single steps which I have written, but this is a series of steps that Excel is following. It's not giving a single output to me. Okay, but if you talk about a function procedure, let's say if I create a function, function can be like cube root. Okay, if I talk about a cube root, and let me give the syntax, we normally what kind of input we want. So let's say if I provide num, okay, and that's it. If I just just a second, something got wrong. Yeah, okay, so you can see this end function is automatically coming. In the case of sub, this end sub was coming. So let's say if I write the name, see, if I've already written a name, I need not to write it again whole thing. What I can do is if I just press control space bar, it'll show me the full name. Okay, that is a shortcut for that. You can use this shortcut a lot of time in future, because whatever you have created by your own in VBA, you can just press control after writing one or two letters of that and control space bar, and VBA will show you the whole word. Now equal to what I want with num, this argument will be exponential 1/3. Okay, so this is what I want actually. Now if I go back to the Excel, and if I type the function over here, let's say see this is coming here, it is. So you can actually create your own function by whatever name you are comfortable with. Right now I'm created cube root, and if I just refer to anything, so let's say this one and enter, so there we go. You can also round it. I'll show you in the next video. So this is about creating a function procedure or a sub procedure. You really want to use these things a lot, because these are the backbone of coding. So that's it guys, thanks a lot. And if you want to buy the package of whole DVD tutorial, you can just visit to this particular website and order the same. Thank you guys, thanks a lot, take care, bye bye.